To change the screen mode in Stalker 2 Heart of Chernobyl, first we'll need to open our options. Navigate to the display right here, and then you'll be able to find the screen mode. You can switch between full screen exclusive. We can also go for full screen borderless or windowed mode. And that would be all of the options that we can change between. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to my channel, leave a like and a comment below.